Yeah, my name's Tom Lowe, professional long course triathlete, started 3 years ago. From the UK, Bristol, and yeah, it's good to be out here in Kona for the second year, second race.
The advice I got from Dave Scott and some of the sessions that he's kind of prescribed me would be aided in a huge way by having an SRM system and knowing my power levels for threshold and sub-threshold work. So yeah, it's nice. I like it.
I've trained with quite a few athletes that use power systems, and I'll be honest, I've always held SRM in the kind of highest regard when it comes to power systems. So it's handy that you don't have to, I can change race wheels. It doesn't matter what wheels I've got on. It's just a very versatile system, and provides me kind of with all the data that I need to make my training more effective.
Mm-hmm.
After you start using it, within a week or two, you really notice how your riding style, or what kind of riding style you have. And I'm always one for going a little too hard uphill, and maybe not pushing enough downhill. So, yeah, it'll be a useful aid to just kind of stop me from getting excited. After coming 11th last year, I've got to look at top 10, and ideally top 7 or 8. I've had a little bit of a drama on the bike 5 or 6 weeks ago, but it's maybe affected my swimming a little. But I'm certainly riding as well as last year, and I'm running a lot better. So. I've got to look at top 7 or 8.
Fantastic. And thank you for sitting with us for a few minutes, and we'll be out there cheering for you on Saturday.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.